matrix, looking to see what is behind it. And we go down all these rabbit holes, and some of it is just a distraction. Some of it is more fear-based agenda stuff. But we've got to keep our shit together. So that means dealing with our own shit. I mean, that's definitely why we're here. Big part of it, because you can't escape that. No matter how many rabbit holes you go on, you've still got your own movie scene. So that is definitely part of it. But we're excited about that, which isn't part of this movie scene, because we want to see how we can improve this movie scene, I think, for us and for all. So we need that wisdom. We need to expand our perspective. We also need to be concerned about where we're getting this information from and who's giving it and who's feeding it to us. If you don't like the suffering in the world, this is the thing. I don't like the suffering in the world. I don't like anyone suffering. I don't like myself suffering. I think I went through the suffering so that I can have empathy for those who suffer, so that I, you know, do something about it. And that something about it is actually, you know, for one, continually working on myself so that I am a source of reliance when push comes to shove and people are going through their suffering. They should be able to rely on me not to lose my shit. Like, I want to authentically trust in that what I have learned in a way where others, I feel confident that others can take on my advice and improve their lives and cease their suffering. So I need to be my best self so that I can be there.